Okay, Mr. Adnan. Mr. Johanna. Okay, can we start with you telling me about yourself?
Personal information.
As you like.
Well, my name is Johanna. I'm 19 years old. That's all I have.
Alright. Let's talk about your past education. What was your last stage of studies?
High school.
Okay, tell me about this high school.
Big Rocks.
Your name? How long did you stay there? What did you study?
I'm in private school. 3 years. High school. Didn't think of anything.
What about your future education? What do you plan on doing? Do you plan on studying?
I'll continue studying until I get high school education.
Okay. Alright. Tell me about your job experience in the past. Have you ever had a job?
Once. Renting cars.
Okay, renting cars. Okay, good. Why did you leave this job?
It's a monthly job.
Okay, so your contract is only 1 month?
Only summer job.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, where do you see yourself in, let's say, 10 years from now? What job do you see yourself having? Where do you think you'll be? Okay. Which company do you think you like working
in? Like telecommunication.
Okay, good. Alright, tell me about your greatest strength. A strong quality. Something you're good at.
I'm good at doing something in the same place I work.
Okay, and the opposite. Tell me about your weak quality.
Well, I'm lazy. As you can see.
Anything else? No. Okay. One last question. Why should I give you this job?
Well, I think I'll be there. That's what I'm going to take this job.